the metal stand.
Right
there.
So if
you'd like to display it, you can. But we love Temptations. They've been here for 17 years. They've nearly 18 million sets have been sold.
Yes.
The accompanying pieces to go with our sets is where we run to, those of us that are collectors.
That's exactly
this
right.
This is it.
This is it, because we're not sure we'll ever do this again. It's part of our collectible collection. Mm. Love that. It's a figural heart, and I love it because it's 12 inches by 15 inches. So it has a nice big presence. Comes with the stand, because we know that this is beautiful. You're going to want to display it, but yes, it goes into the oven up to 500 degrees.
Come on.
Microwave, refrigerator, freezer safe, but let's look at the detail. It's that beautiful heart. And if there are any guys watching, I'm telling you, Mary, right? Instead of roses, instead of chocolate, instead of perfume, give that Temptationista something they will have forever.
This pattern
is
called Romance.
Look how pretty.
It's 5 easy payments of $6.
Oh, Mary, my gosh. And again, we only have what we have. We will not have any more if we do this again until 2020. It's that oversized heart-shaped platter with the romance engraved into it. This beading at the top, you can feel, and then I'm going to tip it so you can see. Mary, we do a well design, so you can put nachos, like a roast beef on here.
More dip.
And more dip on here. And then I just want to show you, you actually get this too.
Exactly.
The coordinating rack, and it's going to sit perfectly.
I feel like I got the short end of the stick.
Possibly.
Mm. I don't want these. Now these, functional, sure, but they're not as fun and gorgeous and beautiful as this. I mean, this platter, think about it. It's just the two of you. You want to have dinner on a board. We
yes.
do that a lot. Wouldn't that be absolutely gorgeous? And then instead of using, you know, a wood plank or something like that, but quite frankly, love is good every season.
It's good every season, and this is the centerpiece of your table.
Yes.
It's the centerpiece of your home, quite honestly.
How lovely.
Now, can I bring something out of the oven?
Yes, please.
Okay, thank you.
And while you do, I'm gonna give this a little tilt so that you can see that pattern there on the plate, but this is a 15-inch figural. Now, you can use it as a platter, you can use it as a serving plate if you want, but think about it. Of course, Valentine's Day is right around the corner, but what do we know to be true about our Temptations? This one still goes into the dishwasher, refrigerator, freezer, and oven. And if your microwave is that size,
go for it.
We're gonna need a picture.
Wait, this is spectacular. First of all, I come out of the oven, it looks like a piece of artwork when we first presented it, right?
Yeah.
The fact that you can broil in this, you can put your cold, your hot, it's naturally nonstick. This is a cauliflower pizza. So it doesn't matter what you're serving, it's just a matter of the presence on your table.
I'm sorry, did we just happen to show some bowls
look
that went with this
that
beautifully?
Looks together, right? And look what we did over here. We added the salad into the 2.5-quart bowl.
Oh, what a good idea.
So if you picked up that set of figural bowls, you don't want to miss out. That gives you your complete set. I love that, you know, maybe you're having people over and you baked your cupcakes, your cookies. Look how cute this is. Maybe your child is in charge of snacks that day at school. You can win Mother of the Year for this one, seriously.
I'll take one of the Honeybell Smacks bibs and that tray, and I'll see y'all on Wednesday.
Mayor, that's a great idea.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But then down in front, take a look on the table. Look at that as a centerpiece.
As a centerpiece. This is beautiful artwork.
Oh, that's so pretty with the little candies in one of the bowls, and then the flameless tea lights, and then the platter underneath. Now, we're talking about, in this presentation, a QVC2 first look. That means you're seeing it for the very first time on our air right here on our second channel. This is a 15-inch figural platter with the metal stand, and it's on 5 easy payments of $6, and those easy payments are gone at the end of the show. Oh, hey, romantic appetizers.
I mean, look at this. So I don't know about you, but my husband and I do not go out on Valentine's Day.
No.
We stay in and we have dinner, right?
We do too.
So I love this. How to create an amazing memory by having, right, your oysters right here, the champagne. I'm not sure what the third glass is for. We're really testing too.
Because they know I'll probably show up because my timing's awful.
She's photobombing your
Valentine's Day. But you know what? 200 have already been ordered.
Wow.
I know we are starting to get even more busy on the phone. So let me give you a little shopping tip. If you go to QVC.com, if you go to your mobile apps, you can secure your order. I can shop on our app in 30 seconds.
Me too.
Madness.
Yeah.
So if you would like to shop that way, just a reminder that you can if you don't want to wait on the phone lines. But this is a first look. And if you are a Temptations fan and you're looking at your screen and you're going, I have never seen this before, you're right. It's first time it's ever been on air, and it's first time you're ever seeing it. I think, if I'm not mistaken, this is going to be an In the Kitchen with David tomorrow.
You read my mind. So that's what you call a warning.
Don't wait.
Don't wait.
Don't wait, because tomorrow it's berserk that show. So busy. And today, we're busy too, but you still have a shot.
I love this. And you know what? Don't just think Valentine's Day. Love happens 365 days
That's
a year.
It.
When you love someone, what better way than baking your signature dish and then presenting it in something shaped from a heart? If you collect red floral lace, I just want to show you because these are coming up. Look how great. It just matches back. Temptations is a family of colors. Red is the most sought after kitchen color.
Yes, it is.
So how much fun this is to pop this into your collection. You will use it all the time because it shows love.
And if you were, able, wouldn't it be fun to pick up maybe four?
Yes.
And then you could almost make it into a big shamrock of love.
I love that.
And I don't know what that means, but it sounds good to me.
And you could actually, I know exactly what you're saying. It'll be
you.
So pretty on your table. But
that'd
again, everything you know and love about Temptations in a collectible platter that we have never, ever done before.
400 have now been ordered, 300 just during that presentation here on In the Kitchen with Mary. It's on 5 easy payments of $6. So
yay.
Take advantage of those easy payments while we have them because they are gone for the day at the end of this show. So thank you, my friend.
Very nice to see you.
I will see you in just a little bit.
Yes.
Because we have an item that is coming up that is a great gift item.
Yes.
And if you're thinking, well, Christmas is over, well, we don't just give presents one time a year. So, still to come. Thank you, Lisa.
I'm going to the artichoke dip.
You know what we're talking about right now?
What?
Our announcement.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Oh.
Is it happening? Oh, I love it. Wait a minute. Take a look.